Jezman, what a lovely surprise.
It is, isn't it?
I think you guys call this breaking and entering.
No. Not when you've got enough evidence to put away the head of a criminal organization behind bars for a lifetime. Simon, these are beautiful.
They are. Consider them a gift from me to you. And there's a lot more where that came from.
Simon, all this time here I was thinking, you're the smart Masiri. You don't get it, do you? Johannesburg police has been trying to nab you for almost a decade. And every time you just seem to slip right through our fingers. You've made a mockery of us for years. And some even thought we're crazy going after you. But we'd like to think of ourselves as motivated. So you see, Simon, I can't be bought.
I'm sorry for the interruption. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And here we continue. Continue watching. Thank you.
It's a shame. Wow. What are you going to do, Jezman? You're going to shoot me? Look, I've got places to go.
The last one is for your head. We found the officers you murdered, Mulefe and Zulu. They were friends. They were family members. Did you do it? Did you?
Yes. I put 4 bullets in each one of them. And I loved every second of it. So if you're gonna kill me, Jezman, pull the fucking trigger. Kill me!
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. I haven't posted many things lately because I'm still trying to figure out a few things, okay? I'm not perfect, I'll say that, but please support me and like, comment, and subscribe and share the video.